In the last lecture, I used two Boolean operations, union and difference. In this lecture, we will look at the different Boolean operations. With union, you can combine different paths into a single path. Here I have two circles and a rectangle with rounded corners. I select the three elements and go to path, union. Now I have a cloud. The second Boolean is difference. The apple logo has a bite out of it. The top circle will be subtracted from the apple below. With intersection, only the parts that overlap remain. With just two circles, you can make a leaf. Exclude does the opposite as intersection. Overlapping parts are excluded from the end result, creating holes. Division is the same as intersection, but will keep the parts coming from the bottom object. So with the X on top of the circle, the parts of the X that stick out are removed. But with the circle on top, the X will determine the cutout, and non-overlapping circle parts are removed. Cut path is for cutting strokes. This means the fill will be removed and the stroke of the apple is cut into pieces. Fracture is the same as intersection and division, but now all parts remain. To create a heart shape, I drag a rectangle and round the corners. I press the space bar to go to the select tool. When I click on the rectangle again, I can rotate the object. When I hold control, I can rotate in 15 degree increments. I will rotate 45 degrees. I duplicate the shape. I click on the flip object horizontal icon. I hold control and move them a bit closer. I select them both and go to path, fracture. By holding down the alt key, I can select the heart shape. I go to path, union. Now I can remove the parts I don't need. And finally, you have flatten, which is the same as fracture, but will only make cuts there where lines are visible.